Hello, 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 and welcome to episode 29 of the IDTV Random Nuzlocke Season 2 Pokemon Gold. And we've got 4 of the 8 Kanto badges so far. We're now headed down Route 16, 17, 18 to Fuchsia City. And our next one. After we get a phone call, obviously. Apparently he's been dressing up his Magnemite and beating up Weedles. Fighting on the way down. Squeeze out every bit of XP for our new friend. Or does he? He's one-shotting everything at the moment. Not great defensively, though. Buy some defense items for him from the shop, since we've got a lot of cash these days and got loads of healing items left over from the first time we fought the Elite Four. Like a Joe. Ah, ghost. The one thing he can't deal with. We've got a team. Surf's up Haunter. Well, he would have survived that round, but took his own health. Back to Foley. Made it. Cycling road, we got Bug Catcher with his Clefairy. Should be another catching opportunity as well, though. Since getting Mewtwo and the Moltres and a shiny Charizard. I've had some great luck. Nuzlocke is the long and short of it. After looking tall grass. Thank you. buy and sell. Nearly 8 grand plus whatever one's got back. Fence tag it for this side too. A lot with those eccentricities. Lug type the Okay, so we've got a new gym leader about somewhere. That's the old safari zone, closed down. Sad times. It's the economy we live in, I guess. Sad. Side of the sea. Could really do with a Poke Center as well. Empty diner. And that links up to the way that we would have just come. Ah, got more people to fight. They still haven't been to a Poke Center. I'm sure we'll be fine. Zapdos. That's lots of XP. Let's switch it on for a bit while he's injured. So the team we've got, I'm very happy, we shouldn't have any problems. She looks stern. Pretty sure Rikishi could just stomp everything, to be fair. get test out for a bit. Got a massively underpowered Moltres. Big fence on, I think, though. Let's go back and use the focus in it, because I feel like this is a lot of the speed builders missing out on for no real reason. I'd rather pass 5-zone water than use electrification. Alright, come in.
Do have an account. Oh, I didn't use it. Stop wasting our money.
Doubles monetary earnings. Might give out to all the XP share. The number one slot. Make some money. Just hit him with strength, I think. Straight away. I'm using a confusion on Teddy Essa. Definitely got no chance against Mewtwo.
Fly with his beloved bird Pokemon.
That's a nice sentiment, I guess.
to get very far flying with a shoulder. Marginally further with a venom off, admittedly. He had a hard time getting his Pokemon. And he's got Skamori, not bad. So everyone and their berries around here. He did well test. Okay. Pretty sure if we look at the IDTV here. It's 14. Really try and catch. 14, but did you battle all the gym trainers? Not quite yet. Probably should get back onto that fairly sharpish. And our encounter is Zini. Oh well. Pretty sure we've already got a Vaporeon, and we might have a Diglett, but we'd have to level it up. A bit more training, and then hopefully she'll be able to rattle through the last few gyms. Very much just wrapping up this Nuzlocke before we head to assume the Elite Four for a second time. It's been a while since I've played this one. I only played it once, as I said. It's kind of heavy with the bugs, this guy. Pokemon. they're all level 23. It's not going to be much of a challenge. Hey. Any of these going to pose us some sort of challenge? Oh. Me versus me too. Like I'm on the first movie all over again. Expecting it to be a freebie, but I wasn't. Oh, I counted an Electrobuzz. Kill it. Good XP. I guess. Still a few more trainers to get, apparently. Done the job nicely. Hey, got the super rod. Listen to tunes on his radio. He's paralyzed. Yeah, let's take Kenya out for a quick spin.
risk at this stage of the game. Ideal XP wise, but kill's a kill, I guess. Vol is just a one move killing machine. Tedious. Got 38 of these, might as well use one. Lady Scarlet's in our Arbok. Foley. Aerodactyl. He's bite. Finally. Time to get ourselves badge number 13. We won't fight a dark dog. Especially not 1 week to water.
that's not who I wanted. Really got bodied by water very quickly. Finish off with a swift. Terrain, that's your surf. Lovely. Paralyzed again. Out for a bit. Everyone's just getting confused. Hey. Right now, so that should be the end of him. There it is. Okay, new badge. Well, that is a great place to leave it. The fifth Kanto badge. Three more to go, and we'll endeavour to get them in the next episode. I hope you join me then. Take it easy, guys. Bye-bye. Hello, hello, and welcome to episode 30, the IDTV Random Nuzlocke Challenge. Last time we literally just finished getting a badge. In fact, didn't even finish having a conversation. Oh, getting this tail whip. Wish I'd bothered. But we've got three more Kanto badges to get. Wow. There we go. Heal up at the Poke Center. There's a lot of paralyzing and all sorts going on last episode. There's something stopping us from going this way. That's a dead end. piglet tunnel. Second Snorlax encounter. We've not had a Snorlax encounter. Very confused. The next ship is on Wednesday. I don't think we've gone to the... Let's see. I feel like we need to go to the radio tower again. I think that's back in the lab. There we go. Now we've got that. We can head south. And work in the small X. Snorlax encounter. What have we got to join the team? Level 50 Magneton. Don't know if it's better just to take the XP from it. See how much it does in damage. Nothing too bad. I could have caught him for a level 50 Pokemon, but too stacked as it is. Let's recap the other day. Never. I can't answer is amazing. Another wheezing before we leave. I dig the cave didn't take too long. Can't remember who could say. First we'd had in a long time. Ah, gave us a nugget. Alright. I think we've got a gym just to the north of us. What is it with everyone and their Pidgeys? Ah, we got another gym line. Are we ready for this? Better not. Not ideal with the need to, I'll be honest with you, but we should be okay with strength. Yeah. Did do a lot of damage though. Keeping on those levels. Okay, so far. Good old Brock. First gym battle in Gen 1. It's going to be our first of this episode. I'm going to try and fit in the final three in one go. See how well that goes. Schmertle. The yellow. He hit a lot of times. Decent XP, though. Yeah. Switch to Rikishi just to stay on the safe side. Maybe Blizzard after having our accuracy decrease wasn't the best idea. Let's see how he deals with a hyper beam. Yeah, just enough. Stronger than expected. Take this badge. Thank you very much. Make your Pokemon even more powerful. Okay, 14 badges. But like I said, I want 3 this episode. We're about halfway through and we've got 1. Let's heal up. Head to Viridian City. Vince, I was fresh like said, I have no idea what you were out here. Nearby in Pallet Town. Well, that's nice of him. Apparently these bug Pokemon are tough. It's not technically a bug Pokemon. Big old bug. Legendary versus mythical. Speed went way up, but not way off enough. Still didn't get an attack in. Yeah, defense and special defense of the year. Pain split. doesn't sound like the sort of move you want to be messing around with on a Nuzlocke challenge, I'll be honest with you. Level 2 technocrawls. Love it. Trainers meet, the first thing they do is battle. It's very angsty. Probably should use Future Sight and see what it does. Saw an attack. Obviously not that attack. Oh, and there's the attack. Well, that was cool. Doesn't call home. That's sad. Is there anything we can rob off his computer? No. Just having a chill on the N64, man. There's Professor Oak. Yeah. Need two more. Maybe he'll come back after you in the next gym, which is going to be on the Cinema Island. Assuming it's not been destroyed by a volcano. Second half of this game has been considerably easier than the first half. This is wild level 36 Pikachus.
minutes.
Inflation. We had one on the team for a bit. Very electrical water, obviously. First Pikachu's now Ampharos. Land ho. Engineer Sonya. Oh, everyone needs a hobby. Hey, we made it. It's been a year since Volcano erupted. Alone in Seafoam Island's cave. It's not going to be here, is it? My name's Blue. I was once a champion, although it's for only a short time. The med in red did mean. What do you want? Not challenge me or something? Oh, it's getting a bit deep and philosophical. Ah. Right, so we can go and pat a bit at Viridian Gym. But first, I think we're headed to Seafoam Islands. A few more battles on the way. I should have gone for one of the fire types. Like the one that just greased level 41. Wild magma. Tyranitar as well. Okay. Let's switch to test. Right, let's get the Kishi out. They're messing about. high level PTC. This is a very interesting sea around these islands. First bit's all electric, second bit's all fire and dark. Teamwork. Oh, they've
lucky shout. Might as well.
Oof, level 48, 50. Even. Badges. There's only one left to go. Back to Viridian City. I'll give him a heal though, I don't think he actually needs it. Or Bay in the collected town. I hope he hasn't got anything monstrous. Critical hit. What timing. It's time for you two. Some of it's not very effective, it's a lot of damage. Tailspin.
hope to finish him off. Badge counter.